Find the 4-point DFT of the sequence x of n 44, 22, 33, 22 by using decimation in frequency FFT. So the length of the sequence here 4 and the capital N is also 4. So in decimation in frequency FFT, the input is natural order and the output is bit reversed order. So the input is natural order in decimation in frequency. So x of 0, x of 1, x of 2, x of 3 is the input since the length of the input is 4. X of 0 is 44, x of 1 is 22, x of 2 is 33, x of 3 is 22. So for capital N is equals to 4, there are two stages are there. Log n base 2 is the formula, log 4 base 2, that is two stages. The first stage in decimation in frequency FFT algorithm. So this is the first stage and butterfly. This is the butterfly diagram for decimation in frequency FFT and the twiddle factors are omega 4 whole power 0 and omega 4 whole power 1. So omega 4 whole power 0 is 1, omega 4 whole power 1 is minus j. So find the outputs of the first stage. So here the signal is coming, 44 is the gain and here it is the gain 33. So 44 plus 33 is the 77. And here the signal is 22 and here is 22. So 22 plus 22, which is 44. And here the signal is coming for this branch, 44 is coming. And here 33, so 33 into minus 1. So 44 minus 33 is 11. 11 into 1. So the output is 11. So here is 22. And here is also 22. But here minus 1 is there. So 22 minus 22 is 0. 0 into something is 0. So this is the first stage output in decimation in frequency. So the last stage and the second stage in decimation in frequency. So this is the second stage or last stage. Since capital N is equals to 4, there are only two stages are there. And minus 1, minus 1. And the twiddle factors for the last stage, omega 4 whole power 0, omega 4 whole power 0, 1. So last stage output, find out the last stage outputs. So here the gain is 77 and here it is 44, 77 plus 44, so 121. So 77 is the gain here and 44 into minus 1, 77 minus 44. So 33 multiplied with omega 4 whole power 0, which is 1. And here is the 11 is the gain and here is 0. So 11 plus 0 is 11. And for the last branch, 11 minus 0, 11 minus 0 is 11. 11 into omega 4 whole power 0, it is 11. But the output in the decimation in frequency FFT is bit reverse order. For capital N is equals to 4, this is the bit reverse order. X of 0, X of 2, X of 1 and X of 3. So therefore, the DFT of the given sequence X of K is X of 0 is 121, X of 1 is 11, X of 2 is 33, X of 3 is 11. Thank you for watching.